The COVID pandemic continues to keep a lot of our mainline entertainment spaces, or our restaurants, bars, and movie theaters, closed. But for those of us who thrive on public embarrassment and terrible singing, karaoke bars have also been off the menu. But in Canada, one such watering hole may have the solution. Put singers in a shower stall. Tracy's Place karaoke bar and restaurant in Hamilton, Ontario, had to close when everyone else did back in March. But as things began to reopen, karaoke bars still weren't allowed to do so, as singing expels saliva droplets. But owner Tracy came up with a solution: sing in the shower. She installed this so visitors could wail on the mic behind the shower curtains, while the audience can rest easy knowing they're not being showered by the singer's aerosolized saliva. And between each rendition of Sweet Caroline and I Want It That Way, she disinfects the shower stall for the next singer, providing a relatively safer space for patrons to get all of their singing out while keeping their potentially hazardous germs in.